What's going on, y'all? We are on the bus to go to the Friday Night Lights Atlanta Falcons football game. My honey. And the bus is off the chain. I mean, look at the bus, y'all. Look at this fucking bus. Yeah, badass bus. You know, you parking big. And there's little white mama right there. The white mamba. So, just giving y'all a heads up on where we're headed to. You're gonna get some video of our Super Bowl champions for this year. Hopefully get some autographs put up, you know, having my football shirt, whatever I have in my hand. Got my mark in my pocket, got two just in case one go out. So, we'll see y'all later on. Deuces. Love, peace, and a bottle of hair grease. It's Kitty Girl Nyx.
Hi.
Nice to fuck up.
The Falcons presented to you by Verizon, Russell Athletic, Kimberly Clark Professional, SunTrust Bank, the Home Depot, and Coca-Cola. And many thanks to the Lions of Peachtree Ridge High School for hosting us here tonight for Kia Motors Friday Night Lights.
Brandon, like, y'all niggas didn't invite me. Brandon. Who, Brandon? You know I'm talking about Brandon Young. I don't even know. Brandon don't have time to pick up the phone.
Good evening again, and welcome to Peachtree Ridge High School for Kia Motors Friday Night Lights. How's everybody doing?
Woo!
Honey. I'm Wes Durham from the Falcons Radio Network. My broadcast partner is David Archer. It's great to have you all here tonight. As our event is presented in part by Verizon Wireless, Russell Athletic, Kimberly Clark Professional, SunTrust Bank, the Home Depot, and Coca-Cola. And thanks again to head coach Mark Fleetwood, AD John Ware, and everybody in Peachtree Ridge High School for welcoming the Falcons here tonight. Okay, Arch, take us through what we've got here so far.
Well, as you begin to watch practice break down, what the Atlanta Falcons are settling into right now is they're getting ready for some special teams drills. Now, we'll go through some individual drills. What Keith Armstrong does an unbelievable job of, the special teams coordinator for the Atlanta Falcons, is he breaks down pieces of each part of the special teams. Covering puff coverage over here. You're getting the blocking and the hits.
So, we'll give y'all a glimpse of them. Tony Gonzalez, Roddy White, they're getting ready. Y'all the quarterbacks, John Parker Wilson, Chris Redman, and of course the man of the hour, right there, Mr. Matt Ryan, Matty Ice, getting their practice on, and we got a black quarterback, didn't even know that, right there. Since I haven't seen Julio. There's Julio right there. Go here, Douglas. We're gonna be back around the time when the game starts.
Thank you.
was that? That wasn't Matt Ryan, was it? That was Brad Beatty. Okay, yeah, yeah. He can get sacked. He don't play.
Matt Ryan killing. Are you
yeah,
Redmond sucks.
Ooh, all sides.
I'm saying what's up.
It's an offside flag against the defense.
Hold on, let me get a picture of Jaquez. Let me show you this short little nigga.
He ain't out there.
Yeah, he is. He's number 32.
Oh, yeah. I ain't see him.
You don't see that short nigga?
All right, he over there. He's playing the back. That's why I ain't see him. 32. The quiz.
Terry Meyer, Drew Davis, Kevin Cole.
He swings off me all the time. He's like, he basically uses me like a watch plate. Swings off my back.
That was the slowest run I ever seen.
Do that tech.
Oh.
One of the quarterbacks. The slowest one I've ever seen. He took about 3 steps to stay in the same spot.
Damn. Anything y'all got to say for the camera?
What I know?
Damn, yeah, nigga, tech. I got you way all up in the bitch.
On my mouth and stuff?
Yeah. That was a game over for a minute there.
The game.
Why you recording that nigga's mouth?
Delete that.
Yeah.
When you go back. Yeah.
Draw play with Anton Smith.
I don't know who. What?
Butterbury?
That'll be a first down on the offense. Now the defense has picked up 3 points here. They picked up a point.
Yeah, this place looking like a high school game right now.
The last offensive possession. That one's out there alongside the longtime center. Great together. Good to disperse around. The arena here signs as many autographs as they can in the time here, and also get fireworks coming up. Catch by Drew Davis. Gang tackle in there by a bunch of guys. Cliff Matthews in there, Lawrence Sidbury, a bunch of others. Dominic Franks as well. The super friendship and partnership we have with our friends at Kia Motors. Hope you'll get a chance to see the new 2013 Kia Optima Limited and the 2013 Kia Soul Exclaim. Both are at the main gate tonight. The 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty program is an industry leader. James Rogers right there. He's his little brother. Correct size here. James Rogers actually older than Chris, right?
Yeah.
Defense still holding a 1-point lead, 6-5.